What's up, guys? Exo Vendetta here. So today we're gonna be doing some Doom, and this is part 8. Yeah, let's hop into it. Okay, you have the location to Olivia's private offices inside the Lazarus complex, where the initial invasion began. You must first traverse through the advanced research complex in order to gain access to the entrance of Lazarus. Utilize the tools you find along the way. Got it. Now we just gotta wait for this loading screen to end. Okay. A brighter tomorrow. Okay. Well, let's see how bright this tomorrow is. Okay, cool. Thank you for letting me know that. Incoming voice comm.
It's time we meet in person.
Ooh.
My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Okay, cool. I don't mind meeting you. As long as you don't fuck me up. I don't know. Should I trust him? I guess we'll find out. More than ever. Okay, what's over here? Oh, that's nice. That's so lovely. I just want to check everywhere because that way I don't miss any like clues, secrets. You know, it's always a safe
this
way to go.
This vast state-of-the-art research, design, and production center uses cutting-edge technology and fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robotics to weaponry to subspace communication systems.
Come on, what's up, buddy? What's up?
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
That's locked. Okay. So this is the right direction I was supposed to go in. Yes, it is. Alright.
Welcome to the UAC. Built on blood, sweat, and dreams.
What's in here? Oh. Fuck these guys up.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
There we go. Something I can upgrade with. I could definitely use the ammo. And next will be armor. Something tells me I gotta do something, don't I? What do I gotta do? Okay, hold on. Well, I tried pressing it. It didn't show it, okay? Oh, come on. I don't need it. There isn't even nothing here either. Ah, shit.
Oh. Bitch. Look at him. He thought he was gonna fuck me up. Bitch. Bitch. What the fuck are you doing? Alright.
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
Well, seems like there's something going on. Ooh, shit. Well, you know what we're gonna have to do? We're gonna have to find out what's going on. He's got some explaining to do, mister. Yes, he does.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Where are they at? Bitch. What are you trying to do, man? Seriously? Well, first, let me take care of all of them. Before I just make the whole gang come out and kick my ass. I'm not taking that thing, I see that. I'm gonna save that. There we go. Who's next? Is that it for here? I'm gonna need all the ammo I can get, so... Okay, 25, fuck it, that's all I got. There we go. There we go. Bitch. Oh. There we go. Come on, give me some help. Bitch. Oh shit. Bitch. Yeah, fucking shit off, fuck all you. Damn, I fucked them all up.
Lockdown
That's what happens. Damn, weapon upgrade point gained. That's what I'm talking about, man. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Oh boy, that was actually some fun workout right there. I had to do it, guys. I'm sorry, but it was just, you know, couldn't resist. I gotta get a warm-up anyway. Oh, look at me. I got armor still, bitch, and full health. Oh, man. Oh, shit.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
Wow.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Take whatever supplies you need.
Okay.
The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Damn, he hooked me up. All right. There we go. I mean, there we go, because we just did that shit. We whooped hella ass. Damn, that was quick. We whooped hella ass, and we got to meet the boss. Really? What was you gonna do there? What was you gonna do there? Oh! Yay, bruh. Thanks, man. I don't use these guys. I still haven't used them. You know, surprisingly, I haven't. And I made it pretty far. Pretty damn far. Okay. Wait, I should probably look for like figures or anything. Let me go back and do a quick scan of this room. Okay, that doesn't open. That's all that was there. Nothing? Nothing above? Okay. I'm sorry, guys. I know I went back, but I had to make sure. Safety first. Okay. Oh God. Bitch. Man, where do I go from here? Well, I'm trying to activate it. Why is it not letting me? I don't like these things. I'm gonna get rid of this real quick. Give me a minute. Holy shit. Here we go. Oh, you thought you had me, didn't you, buddy? Bitch. Fuck off. There you go. How you like that, huh? How you like it? How do you fucking like it? Bitch. Oh, God. Here we go. Come on. There we go. Come on. Yep. Get him. Get him. Get him. Come on. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me. There we go. He's dead. You gonna come over here? Come over here? You gonna come over? Yeah, there we go. Get him, get him, get him. Yeah, there we go. Fuck him up. Oh my God, just get up there. Oh, oh boy. There we go, come on. Fuck, I should have kept those rocket explosive bullet rounds. Fucking eat shit. Come on, give me health. Yes! Ah, damn, I need more health though. And there we go. Yes, hook me up, bruh. There we go. Now it wants to work. Did I really have to do that? I wonder. Anyway, it don't matter though. Cause I fucked him up like a boss. Alright. Look at that. Oh my God, I can't go in there. Okay. Then where do I go? Oh. Oh, wait. I shot him. Hey. It's not fair. Fuck off. Where does this go? Oh.
Hey.
Bitch. I got a toy.
I really gotta go in there.
Oh god, dude, I thought I was done. Ooh, that helps. Oh! Is that where I came from? It is where I came from. No, wait, I came from here. So where does this go to? Fuck! Oh my god, are you serious? You gotta be kidding me. All that for a challenge? What? Well, you know what? I gotta upgrade that armor, cuz. Oh! What the hell is this? Hey, I could use you, buddy. Is he on my back? Oh, that's sick. That's really fucking sick. Alright. Well, at least I got an eye. So, let's use it. That's useless.
This bastion of advanced thoughts attracted.
Oh, yeah, I've already been in there.
And is considered humanity's brain trust.
Here we go. Come on, buddy. Please read.
Access granted. Hello, Dr. Peter.
Dr. Peter. Well, thanks, Peter. Now I know your name. See, now we know each other. I'm Doom Guy. You're Peter. Nice to meet you. Alright.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What the fuck? Oh, I was supposed to get on top of it? There we go. Yes. Give me my fucking toy. Oh, God. Uh-oh. That's not good. But this is. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh my god. What the fuck? All right. Cool. Wait, this door is unlockable. Oh, fuck that challenge. Ow. There we go.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Well, damn. Alright. Whoa. Okay. What's up? What's up? Yeah. Fuck 'em up. Okay. I like this new explosive bullet though. Oh fuck, I missed him. What the fuck are you doing? Oh. Jesus, man, you took hell around. Oh, shit. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Kill him. You little bitch. Oh, god damn. He scared the shit out of me legit. He got close. There we go. Oh god. Okay. Yeah. Oh god, babe, you scared the shit out of me when you sneezed. Bless you. Oh my god. You scared the bitch. Oh my goodness. God, I'm a little bitch. Okay, hold on. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh boy. Okay. Oh! Go! Bitch. Bitch. Oh my god. Oh, that was your tablet? Oh. Oh, God. There's so many. Okay. Okay. Give me all that you can. All right. Oh God. Fuck. Come on. Come on. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Oh shit. Come on. Give me that. Yeah. Are they? Okay, so I'll just get down here. Go. Yes. Bitch. Damn it. Bitch.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Oh, fuck. That was a lot of them. But at least I took care of them. Anyways, I think it's time we move on to the next part of the mission. Is it through here? Nope. Where did I got lost on where we were supposed to go. God damn it. I got fucking lost. Oh. Oh.
Alert. Lazarus service elevator now operating. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Unsafe level. What? What? Oh, that's bullshit. Oh my God, you've got to be kidding me. Now out of all times? Well, at least... Okay, what am I gonna do here? There we go. Oh my God. Fuck off, man. Jesus.
Alright, if you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like. Twitter and Instagram links are in the description below. As always, hope you enjoyed. XO out.